One person is dead and two others injured after a crash in Rankin County. A truck and a car crashed into each other around 4 p.m. at the intersection of North Shore Parkway and Church Street near the reservoir. The Rankin County Sheriff's Office says that the two injured were taken to UMMC and their conditions are unknown at this time. The cause of that accident still under investigation.